Hi all, welcome to the latest SBC guide for February. 19 routes all in told added for this month, which is kind of crazy and it just looks very, very appealing. I've added these into the SBC guide sheet, which I will put on Twitter as usual, and I will leave the link to that down in the description below as always. So we can smash links to be awesome, sub to the channel if you're new, follow me on Twitter at G's a Legend. All links are down below for playlist in the channel and social media links as always. And as I said, apologies for uploading this a bit later than usual, but hopefully you still find this useful nonetheless. So first route is Monarchus. This works out for a 4.5 to a 5k spend and you get a 25k pack. Now this is currently the cheapest team. Rui Diaz kind of makes this work. Now Lescano, a lot of people had been putting in this route, you actually don't need to rely on, which is kind of good, but a lot of these players fairly cheap, fairly straightforward, and it's not that difficult in all honesty. If you're spending 4 to 5k pretty much for a 25k pack, that is a steal. Staying in Mexico, we have Tigres, which not so early in FIFA it was in kind of teams, but it's drifted out and it's came back in. It's a 5k spend for a 25k pack, another fairly straightforward route. Basically the goals are pretty much rock bottom, which kind of helps, like Dam, Aquino, they're like 650, Vargas is like 400, Zelazayem, I think he's like 400, as well. Kolodziejczak, he was formerly quite expensive, now relatively cheap. Over to Russia, we have one option of the form of Spartak. This is a 5k spend for a 12.5k pack. Now you may think it's a bit of a riskier spend, but I would assume that you've got a lot of these gold, it's just the bronzes that you're paying 200 for. Sofian Hami, he's recently joined the club, which kind of helps us a little bit, and same for Maksimovic. They're both relatively min price spends to help you out, so like 350 and 650 respectively, and that's why this particular SBC has went down. Over to Holland, we have PSV for a 5-6k spend for a 15k pack. It's kind of just mental how this is going. Now I was quite surprised Schwab at the moment is just marginally ahead to make this work. Ismat Marin, Pereiro, Lozano, they kind of help, but you're not really breaking sweat to kind of do this, and Arias is one of the more expensive options as well, and same for Ball at left back. But other than that, it's a fairly straightforward. England, ML Championship, sorry, you've got Aston Villa for a 6.5 to 7.5k spend is a 25k pack. The saving grace is that goalkeeper, he just somehow makes it all work, but guys like Snodgrass, Kodja, Chester, Terry, they're fairly cheap, fairly straightforward. At the moment, Grealish and Anoma seem to be the two cheap options to make it work. Bjarnason works as well. Ash Taylor's another cheap option, which I was quite surprised about, but obviously in open bids you may get this particular route done a little bit cheaper, so be aware of the total spends just now could be a bit reduced. Middlesbrough, 6 to 6.5k spend for a 15k pack. Bezic, with him transferring, has helped out make this massively. And a good help as well with the strikers, Asama Belonga, you don't have to worry about position changing him or anything. It's just having him into that squad in the position, and it just makes the requirements work. And then obviously the Greek goalkeeper, who is the lowest rated, he is the cheapest as well, but he just makes this particular route work. And can't really complain for a 15k pack in my opinion. Then Sunderland, we've got three goals in the form of Lamina Kone, Lee Cartmell and Aidan McGeady. McGeady is up to like a K, which is kind of mad, but in reality if you're very patient on open bid you can get them for like 600-700, I've noticed, but it's not guaranteed though, I will admit. But still, regardless, for a 4 to 4.5k spend for a 25k pack, that is a cracking return, and I would expect profit from this particular pack, especially if you've not done it. Then from here we have one French route, which is now Guingamp. Lyon has fallen out, so I will show that in the sheet. But 7k for a 25k pack, honestly I'm quite surprised that French League SBC route is actually snuck in. Just looking at kind of some of the league in general, but lots of useful goals at work, and same for a lot of the silvers, you can just slot in and make this particular SBC work. Takes a bit of time, a bit of patience, but if you're able to, you can get them fairly straightforward. Now to Italy, we have 10 teams, half the league works. Bologna is the first, is a 6k for a 15k pack. I'm quite impressed with this, like not having to really break sweat, like you can go Verde, you can go Mirante, Di Maio, Gonzalez, Tider, Credi, you're not really struggling, and a 6k spend for a 15k pack, that is not bad. And if I'm saying 10 teams in the league are worth doing, I would say if you've not done Calcioli, now is the time to do it, looking at the routes. Cagliari is a 6 to 7k spend for a 25k pack. You have one route which has been brick slotted, but you've got João Pedro, Ionita, they're fairly cheap. Castan's recently transferred to the team as well, which helps keep the cost down. Be wary, Vanderveel has left the club, so if you want to get this route done, look at doing it now, mainly because defensively, looking at the team, that kind of is a bit expensive after this. You're going to have to then start to think of how else you can look at that team. Chievo Verona is a 6k spend for a 25k pack. Actually just amazed how fairly straightforward this is. I've got the bronze, it's just hilarious, I've got the bronze right striker. I've had him packed for so long, it's mental. But you're not really needing to really struggle too hard. Dragoni and hit Dragoni is one of the more expensive players in this particular route. But if you've got them, then you're sorted. And you can even probably look at other players that kind of meet the requirements. Fiorentina is getting that kind of annoying, expensive bracket, mainly because of the lack of players in the team, and you have to rely on a lot of position changes and a lot of playing about. But in reality, though, you don't actually need to rely on too many out-of-position players, like Diaz and the other dude that's in midfield, at right cam, they're really the only two players having to play out of position to make this work. But like Saponara is another expensive player just because of the centre mids are so expensive. Lazio, another fairly straightforward route, is 6.5k, 7k spend for a 25k pack. Just to say as well, with Fiorentina it was a 5k spend for a 15k pack, just in case you were wondering. Jordovic, the good thing is Radu and Caceres make this work. If you play, you don't have to play Felipe Anderson, you don't have to play anyone else at left mid. Like Oikanu, or the New Zealand boy, or Australian, where I can't remember precisely where he's from. Milan, AC, as an AC Milan, 8.5k, slightly higher, but it's a 25k pack still nonetheless. I would probably say worth doing now. Like Donnarumma's like really the only, Donnarumma is probably the most expensive player in this particular route. Guys like Andre Silva, Zapata, Romagnoli, Gomez, Montolivo, Kessie, they're not that expensive. Montolivo is a little bit expensive, but you can get like Conte, the right mid, for like 600 in reality. If you could probably get it for 8. Napoli is a bit of a price hike. It's 11k for a 45k pack. I know it's expensive, but I would imagine, like this, like a few of the teams, you'll have some of these players packed. Now, I have used a few Napoli players over the FIFA, like Tonelli, Diawara, Jorginho, Zielinski in SBCs, but I would imagine you have Goulam, Mario Rui, Maggio. Even if you've got Callahan, then you're sorted. The dude then goes just now is a cheaper route to go rather than going the Reina and then someone else at right wing. Roma is 11.5k spend for a 35k pack. Mega packs are very popular in the community, and with what you get them as well, people are quite happy. The Rossi is what makes this work, and Corlu now featured back in this particular route. It was a period of time where it always defined by Corlu, then they was able to, people found routes without Corlu, now they're able to find routes once again featuring Corlu, and this is now the cheapest currently. And Schlick is another kind of saving grace, and you can't go wrong. Sampdoria is a 7k spend for a 25k pack, and it is pretty good going, like Preet, Zapata and Quagliera. Then you've got like Linetti, and it's not too hard, you're not breaking sweat. Sampdoria have 5 goalkeepers, which is a big help, and 3 of them are relatively cheap, but the dude that's in goals just now is a flat out cheapest. You can buy him for like 150, and that's what kind of makes this work. But be wary though that you sometimes do have to pay a bit more due to people listing them up a little bit higher. Torino is just kind of crazy. They're another kind of team that has that stumbling block of certain players are super expensive, and you have to use Belotti at the moment at striker just to make this work. I'm sure over time another route will crop up that is slightly cheaper. That's why it's a 10k spend for a 25k pack. But I would say in theory there is a lot of manoeuvrability that you can make this particular route work. It will just take, I would say if you've got packed players like Nkulu, Di Silvestri, you might have a good chance of getting this particular route done for cheaper, even like Rincon as well. That's what it might just take, is a bit of packed loyalty to make this particular route work. And the last route is in Turkey of Trabzonspor, which is kind of mental. This is now slotted in quite nicely. Guys like Kvyat, Dorica, Yilmaz, Castillo, they're all fairly cheap, and Yoxulu as well. And that's a 5k spend for a 15k pack. But all in all, 19 particular routes. The packs are up to nearly 700, it's like just over 700k I believe, and your total spend is pretty good in all honesty, and I would say it's worth a punt if you've got the coins and you're looking to get packs, just in general for any like promotions or like in prep for team of the year, team season even, sorry. Hopefully you find this useful as always, smash like, as always, sub to the channel if you're new, and I'll catch you all later.